Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. Heading into the weekend, we've got a bright start and more clouds on Sunday, but overall, our temps are above normal this weekend. We'll be in the low to mid 40s south and in the upper 30s near 40 in the mountains on Saturday. And by Sunday, we'll be in the upper 30s close to 40 degrees. Now, as we head through the day Saturday, we will be warmest through York County. A lot of mid 40s there, and even into parts of Cumberland County. I think Portland gets to 43. Lewiston, Auburn, about 42 degrees, and in the mountains and foothills, I expect, again, a lot of 30s dotting the map. I actually expect Rangeley to be a little bit warmer than that temperature shown. I think we'll get into the mid-30s. So, taking a look at your weekend, a few more clouds around on Sunday, but we're dry. Then Monday into Tuesday, that starts to change. We will end out the year with our next round of snow. So, looking ahead as we move into early Monday morning, we'll start to see some snow breaking out, especially from Portland back toward the Bethel area. But moving through the day Monday, it's not going to make much headway here. This could change, and so I'll be with you all weekend long, and I'll have updates. But right now, it's expected to stay over southern sections through Monday, and then Monday night into Tuesday, then the snow starts to spread into central and northern Maine, into the mountains as well. And we could start to see a little bit of mixing along the coastline. Right now, it looks like this is going to wrap up as we head into Tuesday evening, and we'll have a brighter start to the new year. Have a great weekend.